The Beha-Amprobe EV500 series is a range of charging adapters for electric vehicle charging stations. They enable you to efficiently perform safety and functional tests while simulating the presence of an electrical vehicle. These adapters are easy to use and meet all relevant regulations. One of the safety testing features is the PE pretest, which checks that the charging station is correctly wired and safe, and that protective earth is functioning properly. No LED illumination means everything is fine. The EVC20 test cable is your interface for Type 2 socket outlets, as well as for charging stations with fixed cables. An optional EVC13 cable is available for Type 1 connectors. After plugging into the charging station, connect your installation tester, typically a Pro Install 200 from Beha-Amprobe. Insert the live, neutral, and earth connectors into the adapter. Use the proximity pilot status selector to set the appropriate current carrying capacity of the cable. In most cases, this will involve turning the switch to the 32 amp position. The control pilot switch allows you to simulate various charging states. For output voltage, turn the switch to charging mode, position C. The three LEDs will illuminate. The output voltage levels also appear on the installation tester. You can measure the three-phase voltage levels, as well as the phase sequence. You can check the continuity of the PE connector and loop impedance. You can also measure the RCD trip time and trip current, and check for the correct rotary field. You can simulate errors like an interruption of the protective earth loop using the PE button. The voltage supply is cut off and then restored. You will see this indicated by a colored light on most charging stations. Simulate a CP error by pressing the CP button. Check if the charging station cuts off the output voltage. For more in-depth measurement, you may also want to use a scope meter. Connect it to the CP signal output terminals of the charging adapter. Turn the switch to position B. This simulates connecting an electrical vehicle. The connector is now locked. You see a pulse width modulation signal appearing on the scope meter. This enables you to check the charging modes and duty cycle. All in all, the Beha-Amprobe EV500 adapter lets you test the functionality and safety of electrical vehicle charging stations easily and reliably.